Running out of mana, an axe handle takes him down.